My name is Kendrick Norton. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. I played football for the University of Miami, drafted by the Carolina Panthers, and finished off with the Dolphins. I was in a car accident, flipped over my truck, severed my arm, and my football career was over, but my life wasn't. After the accident, I immediately wanted to, you know, do blood drives and different things to give back to the community. I ended up starting a nonprofit, Kendrick Norton's Angels Initiatives, and our mission statement is we want to go and we want to help out all young amputees with anything they need post-amputation. So whether that's, you know, buying new prosthetics, putting ramps in people's houses for different wheelchairs, making people's houses wheelchair accessible, and buying wheelchairs, just anything we can do to help those young kids out.
My name is Kendrick Norton, and I'm more than a tragedy.